Find the Laplace transform of d times e to the 2t times sin6t. So as you can see, we have the t e to the t involved. So for t, you can do whatever order. And for us, it's up to you. Let's only go from left to right. So t, in the theorem for t, we have negative 1 to the t to the power of t. And in this case, we have t to the first. So we have negative 1 to the first times first derivative of this. Okay, let me color it so that you know what part we are doing. And for this one, okay, so let's see, so we're gonna take the Laplace transform of this. So the Laplace transform of this is 6 over s squared plus 36. Okay, but we add this, the Laplace transform of sine, and we do have e to the 2t, so this means that we have the shift, right? The shift is 2, so we have s minus 2. Okay, so this is the translation about the s-axis, or the t-axis, I don't remember, but those are one of the axis, or it's called the first translation theorem, if you would like to refer to. Okay, now we are going to take the derivative of this. Okay, so negative 1 to the first would give us negative 1, the derivative of this, so bottom times derivative on top, which would give us 0, because the derivative of zero of a constant number is just 0. Okay, let me write it down, you can see it. Times 0, derivative of 6 is 0, minus, you can see it. The top times derivative on the bottom, and the derivative on the bottom is 2 times 6 times 2 times s minus 2. Okay, and the derivative of this again, 0, all over the bottom squared, s minus 2 squared plus 6 squared. Okay, now simplify this. So I have s minus 2 squared. And over here, I also have s minus 2. So I'm going to factor it out. This is gone because it's multiplied by 0. That's why I intended not to write this down, but for the clarification purpose, I wrote it down and now I got confused. Okay. So basically, we just have a negative times negative, which makes it positive. 6 times 2 is 12, 12 s minus 2 over s minus 2 squared plus 36 squared. Okay, or you can multiply this out, it's up to you. So this is your final solution, that's it.
If you find the video is helpful, feel free to give it a like, share and subscribe to my channel in order to receive the most current videos. Don't forget to hit the bell so that you won't miss anything. I'll see you next time.